Gorgon PSP. It's a delightful surprise, you might see. It has a Venus Languake. The Languake. Yes. Also no Death PS Counter. Don't know how to get down. Also note the slight slowdown. That's because the PSP recording makes PSP a little bit slower too, so it's nice. So you, the game from the beginning is the Locoroco, the PSP jumping game where you move around the stage and the Locoroco bounces around with physics. Locoroco fact. Let's go backwards at the beginning, there's usually a secret there, as you can see. But it matters much, you just have to go vastu. The ending. You can eat the fruits to get bigger Locoroco. Oh yeah, once. You can also make them separate or get into small areas. And then go back to big Locoroco or the ramp. Jotain hauskaa, minä stupid little items for little minigame house you never use any pesos. But less. Now this game has delightful musics. However, you cannot hear them because I haven't poked them. We're needed to record PSP musics. Some people say this game is quite boring, indeed I repeat them, but I think it's okay. Play through it. At least there are the delightful music and Finnish language options. All in all world. It's not a very hard game too, so it's for so good or bad video players, game players. So see yourselves. Now we are at the end of the level and you make the tree grow. The tree of life. They didn't bother to translate those to Finnish because they are the animations. Not even best. That's correct. The thing is untranslated. Yes. I think there are like 6 worlds, if I remember that I've played through this. Because it seems to be secretist, doesn't it? No, nothing going on there. All the levels have a lot of secrets, and by secrets I'm just invisible. Balls you have to just go through. They are often notably used. Not a little bump or such a ball. Yeah. Also often going backwards from where you are going. That's a stable. Like here if you use. Looks like a good place for. And no, I guess not this time. But if here we go backwards. No secret. Yeah, this is pretty much the whole game. On later dates there are a little bit more spikes and such too. It's a little bit harder, but not much. It's never a hard game or anything. I guess it won't be a good speed game. But if anyone's doing speedrun, it might be a good game because there might be some speed technicals because it's very physics based, so there might be cool looking tricks. not buttered with the fruits. Sleep tight. Wait until it wakes up eventually. Yes, I bet speedrunners really like that part. Poor bastards. Now I recommend PSP or DJ Maxx. Well, because I'm good at that game, but nobody else plays it, so it's it. Nobody else can understand one. My goodness in video game, nobody else plays. I missed a mui there, but it's a matter. Yeah, again, we are 10 to the exciting. Who's us? Look, look how good I am. Just click with my thumbs really fast. This point I'm so good I can get this. No, fuck's sake. Lot of sight.